I don't know what's harder, letting go or just being okay with it.